pieces. D'après. The miracle with the fish and the love. Please follow me. Please follow me. I want to show you something beautiful here. Well, I'm going to show them. This is a mosaic floor that we found in the 80s, and it's now part of the church. Look at that picture. Remember the mosaic floor? Here it is in front of you. You can see the peacock here, and here's the red peacock. Then this is the mosaic floor from the 5th century. Now the only walls that remains here is the basalt floor. You see the black stones? The white stones, it's from the 80s. Then this is the real thing. Then in that case, you can see a mosaic floor. Now let's ask ourselves, why birds from the Nile? Now we don't know why, but it can be because that was the fashion at that time, or let's think what's happening in Egypt. The Israelites went out from slavery into freedom. But what is now happening in Christianity? The Christians are going into, from in a way, Judaism, into the real life, into the real freedom of Christianity. And maybe that is the reason for the Nile. But we don't know why. Still, it's beautiful. And still, you can understand that this is not a synagogue. This is a church. But look around you, empty. It looks like a Protestant church in a way, but it's a Catholic area. Then now when we know it, let's go.